This is going to be a longer set. 3 out of 5, a race to 3, an endurance test. So players having 2 chances to switch characters. I mean, we know Kudans probably isn't going to switch.
Yeah.
But Ni having an opportunity to switch just in case Paul doesn't work out. And I feel like this goes to in his favor.
And the ability to adapt as well. We see in these Koreans, there are very deep level mind games at play here. So let's see. First to 3. 3 out of 5. Winners finals to get into grand finals and guarantee themselves at least 2nd place. Let's go.
All right, here we go, opening it up. And you know, one of the key things to find out here is, you know, Ni, not one of those characters, one of the players here with Paul that takes a lot of risks. You're not going to see Aaron Deathfish, you're not going to see Aaron Demoman here. But because of that, Kudans is going to have more confidence to go in offensively.
Yeah, let's see. Right now, he's had a very quick start, waiting for the hell sweep. Big damage as well.
Oh, nice sidestep here.
Woo.
And you know, Ni, also someone that uses Devil Jin at the highest levels, really knows the matchup and which way to be able to sidestep. But man, counter hit down forward too.
Damn. And this is going to be some good damage.
Looking to end it here. Nice. Try to keep him from sidestepping.
Man, that laser straight bar. There we go. Down forward one.
Oh, down forward one. Twin Lancer, the start of the combo. And able to pull that off.
A short little dash as well to realign himself with me. Very, very solid fundamentals here.
Yeah.
Wavy, wavy, wavy. Down back two. I think Kudans really wants to stop me from stepping.
Yeah, he's doing a pretty good job of it so far here. Yep. Again, using a lot of safe pokes here, trying to keep him honest, trying to find those openings. Oh, sidestep one counter hit.
This is going to be chunks.
Nice, going towards the wall as well. Oh, he caught him. He was in the air.
Yep.
Oh, wow. Look at that dashing electric with Godfist. It's going to do a ton of damage as well. Oh, man, look at all this damage.
Look at that damage.
Steel pedal while standing forward, able to land it. Oh, low parry. And that's it. He's going to close it out here with the Rage Art.
The Kudans.
Quickly, 2-0. He pretty much had that loss for that clutch instance there where he got the low parry.
That was a crazy electric as well in that situation where he was, where his back was to the wall and on minus frames.
Yeah. Wow. You know, there's really nothing more satisfying to me than hitting a nice counter hit electric with Godfist.
Yeah.
Nice, down back two. Landing, going for the Wraith Kick, the follow-up here.
Ni has been looking unbeatable on this Tekken World Tour this season. Yeah. Is Kudans going to be the one to put him into the loser bracket?
Well, that's the thing. He's not played against Kudans yet. And, you know, both of these players, obviously, very, very well known, very well documented as well. And these guys have played each other before. But it's been quite some time.
Yes. There we go. Kudans with a healthy life lead here. Chucking out them electrics. Good jabs here. Nice.
Oh, nice. And he gets a nice punish there. Didn't even go for the lazy man while setting two. He went for the gusto. Oh,
the crash cancel electric baby 3 ran straight. Kudans, you Kudans.
He's gonna switch. I don't know. I don't think he's gonna pick him. Maybe Jin. Oh Jin? Man, there's so many options here. I don't know who he's gonna use.
This is the first time we've seen his.
No, he's at state select. So he's sticking with Paul.
Okay. Interesting.
Dang, I really thought he was gonna switch. That was a 3-0.
That was pretty convincing. Yeah, Kudans always one step ahead there. But let's see if Ni can bring it back. Of course, these guys are the highest of the high level.
I'm pretty sure this is the breakout tournament of the year for Kudans. Yep. For this Tekken World Tour season, obviously guaranteeing himself a top 3 placing already.
Yeah. And it's so crazy how he was so close to losing yesterday to a European player as well. So he has really brought it back.
Oh, yeah. And sometimes all it takes is focus. I mean, you know, with the Mishima, such a risky character to use, just because, I mean, everyone knows how to fight generally against Mishimas, and just the factor of the unknown, you got to be able to make sure you can execute.
Absolutely, and this man can definitely do that.
Nice. Looking for these openings again. You know, one of these things that we're going to have to see Ni. I feel like he's going to have to start taking more risks now.
Yeah, he's going to have to try to go in with some more pokes. He's really trying to land a big counter hit.
Yeah, and I feel like, you know, Kudan's such a good player in terms of judging the distance here. He knew that Ni was in range for the demo man. He was able to block and punish it in such a big way. I mean, you don't just accidentally do a dashing electric when Godfist to punish that.
No.
You got to be locked and loaded, ready to go.
Look at this, guys. These guys are blocking a lot.
Oh, nice whiff punish there.
Instant duck into 1-1-2.
He was ready for it.
Okay, Weibu, Weibu.
Nice.
15 seconds left. Ahead of health sweep. Back four again. No, back down one.
It's crazy too, because if you look at it, you know, the way Kudans is using the jab, he's really using it as a spacing tool to keep Ni away, keep him out.
Oh. Yes, because we know how strong Paul can be in that close range. 50-50, walking 50-50 he is. Here we go though, Kudans still looking strong. 4 rounds straight, Mark.
Oh, he caught him with the elbow on the way up. That was very interesting to see.
Yep.
Great stuff here from Ni. What a strong opening here in round number 2.
Damage!
Oh my god. Maybe he's ready. Maybe he's woken up. The Phoenix rising from the ashes.
On the board now. Perfectly as well.
Uh-oh. Twist and Shout gets the follow-up with the throw. Standing three, able to hit on the ground instead.
Okay, knee waking up a little bit here. Down back two, though.
Oh, while standing four. Nice. Goes for the down four, too. Look at this.
These guys are really trying to bait out whiffs from each other.
Oh, counter hit and the follow-up guaranteed. That's such a great Oki option afterwards, too. Yeah. It's so scary. Oh, this time starting to use different moves. Down four or two. I think Knee's starting to put it together. He's like, you know what? I'm trying to remember how to play, especially against this guy's Devil Gym.
Yeah, looking at Paul's down four too as well. Having those high evasion, evading properties as well. Going right under that jab.
Oh, nice. Snake dashing in. Oh, he tried to go for it again. Yeah. He's really trying to put this together right now.
Kudan's.
I have a feeling though, you know, Kudan's not really opening himself up yet. He hasn't gone for the health piece. He hasn't gone for really a lot of different mix-ups that Devil Jin has yet to employ.
He doesn't want to take any big risks at the moment. He's sitting pretty, but has a life deficit.
He's kind of playing the, you know, the traditional knee style as well, you know?
Playing the long game.
Oh, there it is. And that was a very unconventional use of the health to be able to pull it out here. Gets the wall. What kind of mix-up are we going to see? Goes for the cannon.
Been using that a lot.
Look at that, the patience for both of these players. Oh, he caught him out of the air. Oh, that's going to be big damage. Oh, nice hesitation into the mix-up. What's he going to do?
Oh, the mids. Kudan's with the clutch again, blocking that low.
Yeah, back-to-back gut punches out. Kudan's not letting him get away. Doesn't want to tie up the set here. Looking to fight back and go up 2-0, maybe.
Yes.
Oh, what a block.
But no punish.
He's starting to go with the low pokes now as well.
These guys are playing real compact Tekken. Not taking any huge risks.
Oh man, able to snuff out that down four too as well. I think Knee has the right idea, but it hasn't just been working out.
Yeah.
But man, Kudan using the down four a lot more. Oh, Hammer of the Gods.
Down four too, but no launch.
Yeah, had him in crouching state. Oh, my gosh! Did you see that God Fist? So quick.
Paul can always make the comeback.
Yeah, especially in rage. Has a situation here. Oh, I don't know if that's what he wanted, but man, look at Kudan's right now. He's up 2-0.
Damn, it's getting closer between these two.
I think he should switch. I don't think he should stick with Paul. Even though it was closer this time, I feel like he has other characters that can better deal with Devil Jin.
And he has gone to character select indeed.
All right, what do you think? I think Steve is a possibility.
Yes, Steve is a possibility, but so is Brian.
So is Brian. I think Brian is what a lot of people might want to see. This tournament seven.
Are we going to see it? Devil Jin.
Oh my god, we are going to see it.
Are we going to see it? He's thinking hard, Mark. He's thinking hard. Are we finally going to see the Brian come out?
I'm feeling hard. This is a match I want to see.
The Fury.
El Diablo versus the Fury.
Here we go. Make some noise, guys. Brian coming out.
Oh, this is going to be fun. I can't wait to see this. You see Kudan's right now. He's kind of nodding his head, and he's like, I wanted to see this. He wanted to play this matchup.
I think he was expecting that it might come out in the set.
Yeah, kind of reminiscent of, you know, when he played JDCR and JDCR switched to Heihachi. This is something that he wants. This is a battle that he's wanted.
Yeah.
But we're going to the Twilight Conflict. Man, this is going to be big. Everyone out of nowhere just standing up and looking at the screen now. I think a lot of people just realize what's happening.
Then we've got a crowd. We've got a massive crowd here. Shout out to all of you guys. We are witnessing history in the making. Kudan's back in form.
Brian versus Devil Jin, man. What is this? What year is this? I can't believe this match is happening 10 years after they first started battling.
Crazy. Let's go.
Oh, my gosh. Man. Taught this. Pushing towards the wall there. He gets it.
Okay.
Nice. Not able to get a punish there.
Good duck on that string.
Nice. 1-2-1. Let's see what he does. Man, he was ready for it, too. Started sidewalking the right way.
Yeah. Oh, up forward four and gets a combo too because of the wall. Going downstairs.
You know, amazing presence of mind here from Kudan. He was able to get that follow-up there. Oh, and he knew at the wall he was able to get the juggle.
Yeah. Knee has not looked as vulnerable before, man. Oh, is he going to get 3-0? The number one right now.
No, I don't think he's going to let this happen. You know, he picked Brian for a reason. He knows that this is a matchup, especially mentally, that he's probably better prepared for.
Yes.
That's the thing. I think Brian really, or me himself, he needs to go in more aggressively. And I think he can do that in this matchup.
Kudan's has been with really good timing, making me doubt himself a little bit. That's probably why we're seeing him turn up a little bit.
Wow, Demon Corpse, so they're able to do the power crush in time.
Yeah.
It's one of the slower power crushes as well. The active window frames. Nice orbital heal. He forgot. Brian has that.
Give me some good damage and some good Oki too. Oh!
Oh, he got him. He can't believe he landed that. Interesting. Rave kick follow up with the Demon Steel Pedal. They're both in rage.
Oh, man. Just ducking again. Ooh, there it is.
Down four to down four.
Round three.
I can't handle this, man. You take it.
Kudan's really mixing up his timing, man. It's crazy. But Ni managing to get on the board. This is going to be so close. I can tell. It's going to go to a final round.
Don't do this to me, man.
There you go. Orbital.
And that's the thing too, you know, once he started doing the orbital, I feel like Kudan is playing a bit more conservative, using quicker pokes here not to get clipped by it.
Yeah, and you know, utilizing that jab again.
Oh, nice, my power. Did you see that? That was so clutch. Now he's going to push towards the wall.
Bam, bam. Well, goes for a throw instead, okay.
Interesting.
Ends the combo early. Orbitals again, using that as keep out. Very, very nice. Goes to a down back three. Here we go. Just knee slowly, slowly poking down Kudan. And there's the sidestep into the core, second back 2-4. Very nice. Knee now up. Can he get his first match on the board? Counter hit. 1-2-1. Looks like Knee has woken up now. His movement is looking really nice. Nice 4-3. Counter hit. Take it to the wall, sir. Bam, bam. Okazani.
Knee looking really strong. Oh, amazing. What a change. What a switch. What an adjustment. The Brian God is here.
With 7 golden letters, no less. Wow. Just like you said, Mark. The Brian. Maybe he should have picked Brian from the start.
Maybe he should have. I mean, you know, more and more we've seen Ni. He's been taking such a methodical approach to the game, really kind of trying to dissect the system, but he's forgotten about his love for Brian. Absolutely. And now that's starting to shine. He used Brian at the last tournament at Damage Germany, and he was able to win that tournament with that character. But now, back in the driver's seat with Brian, and I think the momentum is maybe shifting in his favor.
It's the character that he was known for, the character that he has won so many tournaments with throughout his years of Tekken.
Yeah.
And here he is again, taking a match on Kudans with the Fury.
Yeah, and you know, when you ask somebody, you know, Kudans is Devil Jin. Ni is Brian. This is nice to see. This is a matchup where these guys bringing these characters to life, at least on the competitive level. I can't wait to see what's going to happen in this matchup right now.
And we're on the Dragon's Nest as well. Throwback.
This is Tekken 5. What's going on? Chains of Misery.
Nice. Huge life lead. And the Orbital as well.
Oh my god, this switch is proving to pay off in big dividends here. Gets
Did he get two
follow.
Perfects in a row?
He had it. Oh my
two
god.
Two in a row.
And he's starting to tally them up. He's collecting them. Gotta catch them all, right?
Oh my god.
Oh no, he almost had him there. Oh my god, look at him. What's he doing?
Are we gonna get a Tonja upper?
I hope we do. Jeez, look at Kudan. He's playing out of his mind. Getting hit by all this stuff, and Ni is just going in.
He is going in crazy. Look at this.
What a turn of tides here. The momentum has shifted.
Already two rounds.
Oh, but the God Fist puts a stop to it.
Yeah, shut up. That's what that was.
He gets the wall as well. Follow up goes for the Demon Paw, but you can't count out Ni. Oh, here's the 1-2-1.
Yeah, good count hit there. Down back 2 from Kudan. Electrics! And the delay for the extra damage. Down forward 1 takes it. Kudan stays alive.
Yeah, Kudan's remembering, I'm Devil G and I got this.
Jabs, there you go.
Just, oh, whoa. Interesting. Wow, using the 1-2s, trying to, you know, keep him out with the pokes.
Yeah. Try to delay that string. Gets jabbed again. That jab paying dividends for Kudan.
Interesting. Trying to pick his shots here. You know, Ni starting to climb up here. Went for the orbital, unable to get anything afterwards.
Yeah.
Yeah, and this is bad positioning. This is where he died last time too. He's going to have to get out away from the wall.
Yeah, he's trying his best to sidestep out of there, but he can't quite get himself out.
Great punish and great patience there from Kudan.
Yep.
Uh-oh, low jab.
Yep, good. Good punish.
Oh my gosh.
Threads the needle and Kudan now on set point to move into grand
that
finals.
That needle is a semiconductor for electricity, ladies and gentlemen.
Science. Let's go.
It's not fair. I think I mentioned it yesterday. This is an old power plant. The building that we're in right now. He is pumping that electricity through his veins.
And finally, he is bringing out the hell sweeps for the final round.
This is big. He's going to have to start making decisions and performing right now. Oh my god, another hell sweep. But this is going to be very dangerous because he's going to be very close to putting him into range.
He's going to do it again. The no mix up, mix up.
Uh-oh, very close. Oh my gosh, what's going to happen here? Oh, and the block
there
and the punish.
It is Kudans taking out Ni 3-1. It was a lot closer with Brian, but Kudans, wow, he is back.